little boy was put into a box, then placed into the Nile. His sister Miriam stood and watched, waiting all the while. Along came Basia, the daughter of Paro, who was really quite surprised to find the box hidden in the reeds, a crying baby laying inside. Basia took the baby and brought him to her home. She named the baby Moshe, and she raised him as her own. One day when he was older, Moshe went out to see what he could do to put an end to his people's misery.
So much misery.
A Jew, he looked all around. He killed the wicked Mitzri, then hid him in the ground. The next day he went out again, this time saw two Jews fight. When he tried to break it up, they said, "What gives you the right?" Moshe ran to Midian, escaping for his life. He came to the house of Yisro, took Zipporah as his wife. Moshe was in the desert, taking care of Yisro's sheep. He saw an amazing sight, came close to take a peek. Completely engulfed in flames, and yet within the fire, the bush remained unchanged. Hashem called out to Moshe, "To Mitzrayim you must go. Take my children from the land that has hurt them so." Moshe came to Paro, together with Aaron, and in the name of Hashem said, "Let my people go." Paro said, "You're lazy, you will not leave my land. You think you've had it hard till now. I'm raising my demands. I'm raising my